how are you rational in this market? How do you take the Shiller thesis and still invest with confidence, Michael Holland?
Well, I always invest with trepidation rather than confidence, Tom, because I've learned over the years which mistakes I'm prone to making. One that I'm looking at right now is the craziness in the markets caused by the central banks around the world, which makes pricing risk pretty anomalous at this point. And in fact, reminds me a little bit of the 1970s. You weren't around then.
That's true.
Yes, and neither was Professor Shiller. But in fact, we now have another Saudi surprise. We now have crazy pricing mm-hmm. in the markets. We had something called the Nifty 50 back then.
Yes.
Crazy things happened. We had a very bad period for about 10 years that
right.
came after irrational exuberance occurred.
And then Mr. Zweig said, don't fight the Fed.
Right.
How do you fight this Fed? He teaches this as Carl's economic professor. Is there a theory to the Fed that you're fighting right now or not fighting?
No, there's no theory, Tom. When you have negative interest rates, I've been in the business for a long time. I can't wrap my mind around what's going on.
Robert Shiller, what do you do with negative interest rates?
I used to teach for years and years that it can't happen.
Right.
And then it's an embarrassment to our profession. It's happening uniformly and for a long time.
Yeah. Makes no sense.